Medicine is a commitment. You must be a doctor because you want to be a doctor. It has to come from within.
You need to have the feeling of kindness and also the sincerity to give back, to help the society. When I can explain complicated theories, make it easier to understand, I feel very contented. Students are my motivation.
You are committed to the profession first, above everything else. People look at doctors different for some reason or another. And they expect doctors to meet a certain standard in the way they conduct themselves, in the way they speak, in the way they dress. And I think these are things that are very important.
Yeah, we all hold responsibilities towards the community, actually. Empathy, caring, kindness, willing to give. You must have that attitude first. Very, very complete, like hero.
Because you can teach anybody to do surgery, you can teach anybody to perform a procedure. But above and beyond all that is your values as a human being. I think the School of Medicine at Taylor's is unique because it actually embeds an interprofessional education module or program in the medical curriculum.
We always encourage, right, you go out of your field to see different people from different disciplines, because you will learn things that you don't learn in your discipline. And that's how you can learn more.
The students have an opportunity to work with other people in the health sciences profession so that they see how these professions come together. It's the team that matters. You could be the best doctor in the world, but if your ward attendant is not willing to help you with some samples that need to go to the lab.
In medicine, the student understand what is radiation and they know how they want to have more innovative products to protect the staff from radiation. But they don't know how to do it. To do it, you need engineering skills. You need someone to help you to design. Alone, you can't do that.
You are just part of the whole process. You are not central to the whole process. And I think that's something that I would like to impart to my students. The most important thing is that you must be a good human being. You are in contact with people all the time. So you have to have values and you must communicate that values always.
So if you want to do something big, you really have the dream to contribute something big, you have to connect with people. Different skills, different knowledge combined together. Then you can go further. And there's a saying, to go fast, go alone. To go far, go together.